Adams, in turn dispossessed cleanly by Ndidi.
With half-time round the corner, they might get something themselves here, and it was Matip who just scooped it clear.
Battling with the Casemiro.
And that was cleanly won on that occasion by Dias.
Releasing Watkins. Koulibaly puts it off the iron and out of play for a corner. Easy for Van Dijk to win it back.
Dispossessed immaculately well by N'Golo Kante, though.